My name is Emma. I am from Canada, and I am studying my master's in biology with a specialization in conservation biology. I came across Lund, the conservation biology program, and the more I looked into it and the more I read about it, I just kind of figured this is perfect, this is the great program for me. It's in a great city, great country, and yeah, I think it would align a lot with what I want to do in the future, which is marine conservation work. So this was a good way for me to combine my marine biology background with conservation. The professors are really great. They're knowledgeable in the subjects that they're teaching. And I really like the building that I'm in, the program advisors, any member of the faculty and staff, they're all really great. And I really enjoy my courses too. So I'd say my program is so far so good. I think the best thing about my program would be the flexibility of it. And that's probably one of the things that drew me to Lund the most, just because they really encourage you, although it's a thesis and course-based master's, they really encourage you to try to do as much as you can during your master's. So you can choose to do a shorter thesis if you want to incorporate more courses, you can do an internship, you can do applied work, you can do an exchange, really anything you want to do, they will help you achieve your goal. Being an international student at Lund, I think, kind of transcends beyond anything that you could ever learn in a classroom, and was kind of one of my main reasons why I wanted to study abroad. All interacting with each other, you learn way more about different nationalities, different countries, different people than you ever would if you didn't kind of interact with them. So it's been really great. I've enjoyed it so far. It's definitely an adjustment period. But it's a good adjustment period, and it's worthwhile.